Oh my god. Sorry for the late delay. Not really sorry. I actually took a nap. There's so much crap going on outside right now, and that's why my camera's off, because I would look visibly annoyed the entire time of this stream, and I don't want to look like that. So, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Marcus Alfred, aka Heel Marcus, aka Half Trash, Half Amazing, aka Mr. No 1v1, aka Body McBotterson, aka the worst streamer in the world. Baby, welcome back. That's what we do. Hanging out on a Tuesday, playing Last of Us like we usually. Hoping you guys are having a good time. We're gonna play some games. Play some games. Don't forget, special episode of us playing. Okay. Of us playing, what's that thing? Fortnite tomorrow morning, bright and early. Hopefully, you guys can wake up and wipe the crust out of your eyes, because we're going to try to pop in before the new season, as it debuts tomorrow. So we're gonna try to get in bright and early before I go to work. Oh my god, your nails. Like I said, I hope everybody's having a great Tuesday, man. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me for a couple hours. So we'll be here for about 4 hours, a little less than 4 hours, because we're off at 10 o'clock. We're gonna play as much Last of Us as we can. We're gonna sit here and talk. And I appreciate y'all. Shout out to everybody that's subscribed to the YouTube channel. Appreciate y'all. Shout out to everybody that follows HeelMarcus.com. Appreciate that as well. Make sure you follow me on all the social platforms, because I'm always posting on there too. Just trying to get my body right. Just woke up from a nap, so I'm a little tired too. So. Well, it's a little groggy, but we're good groggy, and Anna's lack of coffee. It's a lot, it's a mixture. Your boy is picking Fortnite over coffee. Telling you right now, it's a bold strategy. Don't know how I feel about it just yet. Ugh. But we still gonna move through and do what we do, like we do in FLTV, and we gonna sit here and jump into Fortnite.
See? Got you.
Who thought bow and arrows were a cool thing? Oh, he is bleeding. Oh, I did nail him. Alright, I get it. That was my first thought. It's a lot of blood.
What is this place?
Is it an arrow? Midair? Okay.
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there?
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Good call. Smart girl, yeah. You knew she was smart.
It's probably gonna be a while. Mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Girl's a rider.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Things. Yeah, I need my bow and arrow first. Damn it.
Oh, come on.
God damn it. Again, why?
Over here. a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see.
Jerry!
What? What in the hell? I hate this.
Nothing over here.
Yo, seriously, who needs a goddamn rifle, man? Rifles suck.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah.
We got infected. Go. Use this. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there! close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. I don't know if they use this building.
Get ready. Doing fine, kid.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Most annoying reload. That's why no one uses a rifle.
What? One of those big fucking guys!
did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, sounds so disappointing.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Sheesh.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun.
Oh, snap.
Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Come on.
Hey, shout out to Squishy Burrito Kitty.
Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Get some rest. Hope you feel better later. Appreciate you stopping by, though.
Come on. We even tried to take that. We're tracked down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
Wait for shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck, David. No!
Shoot her now!
Oh, crap. Idiot. Crap. Damn.
Keep her down.
Jeez. Oh my God!
Thank you. about you?
Same. Keep looking. Get that cabin.
Damn, I keep missing that mark. I hate bow and arrows. Like, who thinks that was a good idea? Come on! Check on your friend. King Retro and Queen Paris was good. Trying to use a bow and arrow, like, that makes sense in a fight, but, you know, trying to survive.
Where do I go?
What's going on with y'all, man? How y'all been doing?
Where'd they go?
Can't complain. Back at work, so now I'm streaming a little bit different, but I'm still happy to be here. Stealth markers was definitely the vibe I needed to be on. Vicious. Too close for my comfort.
Okay. Where do I go?
I gave up on it. Head there. He's down over there. Two to go. Maybe on high alert too. Love it. Much better with a rifle. Your friend, why is he still hiding?
Okay. Where do I go?
They didn't land. Makes sense. Cause you can get your block knocked off.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
Let me take a moment to enjoy this beautiful scenery. God damn. Look at that. Like, look how gorgeous that looks.
thing is blocking me. Here we go.
Boxy was good. Thank you for the host, too. I appreciate it. How's your day going? Did you cook already? Because if so, I need to know what you cooked.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Chicken nuggets, fries, and vodka. Yes! Yeah, chicken finger, chicken nuggets, fries, and vodka? Sign me up. Burgers tomorrow. Sign me up for that, too. Now I see him. Headshot.
Wedger.
He don't know where to go. Is it just no tell? Oh my god! Damn! Shit.
Over there!
About three people?
Bet it. Idiot. Oh crap. Oh crap. You weren't lying about that flanking.
out of here. In here. Where's the way out?
I'm gonna kill you!
How's your day been? But it has been good. It's been busy. Sorry about that. I also can do milkshakes with that. Yes! Alright, Sherbert. Yeah, Sherbert! People sleep on Sherbert. I love Sherbert. And chocolate chip or vanilla and chocolate. People sleep on orange sherbet though. That is very, very true. Love orange sherbet. That was my thing as a kid. I'm gonna give me some orange sherbet soon. But I'm on my way. I'm coming to get a plate. I'm gonna just show up every day for dinner. Don't even care. Don't care how far I am.
How are you feeling?
We got kidnappings. Super. This was good.
Yeah. You should eat. I know you're hungry. I've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Now you know you ain't healthy for that, bruh.
Ellie.
You are definitely not healthy for this fight. Like, look at this, fam. You are not ready for this. Although he has a flamethrower. I forgot about that. I forgot how much ammo he had. Jeez, it's been a minute.
she run off to?
God damn it. I ran out of ammo. Are you effing serious? Alright, I gotta stop playing around with that.
Pan out.
All right. Guess you want to do this the hard way.
Some of the worst loadout ever.
Don't let him get you.
Eat him out the way.
Thank you.
useful.
Well, nothing. What about you?
Safe. Just keep looking.
Run!
I'll check out this area, man.
Oh, shit, he's over there! He's gonna pay for that!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off! Hold him still!
No girl.
Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
God damn.
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshot! Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
Good. I'm going to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
Come on. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Come on. Show yourself.
For months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up and we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Oh, fuck! situation is, we already have it. Take care of it. Stay focused.
Let's find her. Whoa! Holy!
All right.
Nowhere to go. You want out?
Gonna have to come get these keys.
Back there. For a second, he shook my face. Careful now. Stronger. You are my stronger survivors. Ellie!
Hello, Ellie.
I know you're dying to say something. See you. There you are. I see you. There you are, Ellie. Heard that.
Hello, Hill. You keep surprising me.
Where the hell is Ellie stuck here?
Intense right now.
I
knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Well, damn!
Stop! Stop! Stop.
Fucking touch me!
Okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine. could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? What the hell is it?
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
A damn giraffe.
Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here.
A damn giraffe just chilling. What is this?
Come on.
Hey there.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
Oh, man. Oh, snap. Whole family.
Thank you.
everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it. Hurry it up. Joel. Joel?
Hmm.
There's so many of them.
Come on, let's just keep at it.
No!
All right, you think you can shove that crate down? We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
And watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Another jam door.
All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
All right, let's do this.
Watch your head. Look, there it is.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. Come on. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Is that gonna work?
It's too far. I can't reach it.
Boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
You all right?
Go in my bag.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
It's that deep stuff right here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking!
Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this.
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Yeah!
another guy come from behind. Like, come on. Come on.
Where is this guy?
Shit! Thank you. Asshole. Thank you.
an hour of truth.
Surprises for me.
Where'd you go?
All right. Guess you want to do this the hard way.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you.
What you got?
That shit. You see anything?
I'm going over this way. You guys, go check over there. You guys, go check over there.
Where the hell are you?
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
I'm gonna look out here. You guys, go check over there.
Buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the life. Don't come any closer.
No! Fucking animal!
Harry, shut the hell up!
Shit.
God.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. Sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
Bam! Did we just finish The Last of Us? No way! If we did, child, the cow, literally. That was a dope run.
Well,
that looks worse.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Now. Don't think I ever told you, but
Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think, the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Oh. Down there. It's a little bit further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
What a great way to finish off the stream. This is perfect timing too. Like, what a great way to end the stream, wrapping it up for another episode of The Last of Us, and it's our finale. And I wasn't prepared. I knew it was coming, but I still wasn't prepared for it. And what an amazing run. And I want to thank Kyle Litterly for providing us with this game. I'm glad I actually went off camera, because I feel like I wanted to let this one breathe on its own. This one deserved it. I'm super grateful everybody's been watching this journey. And I mean, now we have an empty slot, and I'll probably put like Fortnite in there with the new season starting. We'll have a lot more to work with, so we'll see. But for right now, this was a great run. And I want to thank everybody that's been watching the journey of The Last of Us and that hung out with us today and every Tuesday now that we finished it. It's super weird for me to finish a game on stream. I mean, I think the last game we finished on here was probably, what was that? That game with me and Kyle with the partners. I forget the name of it, but it was the last time we actually finished a game straight up. The credits roll on this one. I want people to see all of the people that have put this amazing game together. I want them to get their shine, because they deserve it. This game is amazing. The story, everything. Like, you cannot let these people not get their shine. So I'm definitely, I love letting the credits roll, because I want people to get their shine. They deserve this. Big ups to all of them for putting in this quality work. Alright, that is it for the stream tonight. Truly appreciate everybody coming through. Shout out to Foxy, shout out to King Retro and Queen Paris. Shout out to Squishy Burrito Kitty. Thank you to everyone. Big shout out again to Kyle literally for getting this game for us and giving us this quality run for The Last of Us. And I hope you guys enjoy it. Shout out to everybody who's going to watch this finale on YouTube. I appreciate you guys as well. This was an amazing run. And who knows what we're going to play next week. Next week will probably be a wild card. But for right now, The Last of Us is done. And I'm just blown away how the ending went. Like, wow. And Left Behind was great. Wow. Like, those type of games, man, they really stick with you. Like, this is one of those games I will truly, truly appreciate for a long time. So, all right, let me give you the wrap up now. Big shout out to everybody that's been here. I appreciate y'all again, man. Make sure y'all have a great night. Make sure y'all stay happy, healthy, and safe. Big shout out to the essential workers. Shout out to everybody that is out there protecting themselves and protecting their families and being strong and being the leader of the pack, because I know it's a tough road, and I want to make sure you guys are appreciated and that you know that you're appreciated. So big shout out to y'all. Maintaining the home front. Shout out to everybody that is struggling, because you know it's not big shout out to everyone that's struggling, because I know you guys are struggling right now, but just hang on. Keep pushing. It's not over. And just know that you got someone here rooting for you. I'm rooting for everybody that's struggling, everybody that's doubting themselves, everybody that doesn't believe in themselves or anything. I believe in you. I want you to win. I want everybody to win. You got this. Do not give up. All right. Big shout out to Super Dope. Big shout out to everybody that vibes with me, everybody that loves me, everybody that I love, everybody that I appreciate. I hope y'all have a great night. I'm back tomorrow. Tomorrow at 5 p.m. we're doing Warzone. And they took away Plunder. For the love of God, I don't know what I'm going to do with my life. They took away Plunder. Why? But, you know what? Whatever. We'll still have some fun. 5 to 10. Hope y'all come through. And I hope y'all have a great night, man. Peace out. All love.